Keep them busy, Leon. Hope there's a lead on Louise here. At least their holy book looks interesting. Am I pretty? What have we here?
Enough of this.
Still after me. Looks like I gave them the slip.
Perfect for a prof. Welcome! I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal. Welcome. Try that on for size. Wield it. Don't. Get welcome. I got something new for a deal well struck. Easy work. This. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit you.
Got something. He's down here. Not good. Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Sorry, Luis. It might be a while. Finally.
Ah! bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, and not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
You're okay. I've been waiting and you stopped coming, right?
Yes. Just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about these. Welcome. I've got something new for you, babe. I knew you were a go-getter. A deal well struck. Thank you. Do welcome. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I'm a deal well struck. There you are, as you wished. I'll buy almost anything. This new. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well. I can certainly do something. God. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Here we go.
trusted thee, Bethel.
My, you are a popular one, Maurice.
That way. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.